Dear students, this lecture is for 5th sem BCom. The subject is Accounting for Managerial Decision. Today's topic is Uniform Costing and Interfirm Comparison, and the subtopic is Interfirm Comparison. Unit 6, Session 58. Students, the learning objectives of this session is to understand theoretical concept of interfirm comparison. At the same time, the session outcome is that students will be able to know that interfirm comparison as the technique of evaluating the relative performance, efficiency, costs and profit of firms in a given industry. Interfirm comparison is a tool used by the management of a company to compare its operating performance and financial result with those of similar companies engaged in the same industry. Let us focus on the meaning of interfirm comparison. Interfirm comparison means a comparison of two or more similar business units with the objective of finding the competitive position to improve the profitability and productivity of those business units. The definition given by Center for Interfirm Comparison, established by the British Institute of Management, says or defines that interfirm comparison is concerned with the industrial firm, its success, and the part played by the management in achieving it. Let us focus on the types of interfirm comparison. The first type is that management ratios. The management ratios are those which are linked to sales, profits, and assets of business. These ratios are meant to providing management in a nutshell a comparative picture of its operating performance, financial result, growth, liquidity, etc. Compared with those of other firms in the industry or trade, these ratios are worked on the basis of figures supplied by each member. The second type of interfirm comparison is that cost ratios. Management may not be satisfied with the ratios calculated in management ratios. They would like to go a step further to make interfirm comparison more meaningful and find out how they are doing in relation to others as regards the cost of production. As competition becomes more keen, cost ratios will assume greater importance for the simple reason that cost reduction becomes a compelling necessity. The members of the association will, under this type of interfirm comparison, have to disclose much more information than they will be required to in case of management ratios. The next is that important objectives of interfirm comparison. The very first objective of interfirm comparison is that to improve the efficiency. The main purpose of interfirm comparison is improvement of efficiency by showing the management of participating firm its present achievements and possible weaknesses. The second objective of interfirm comparison is to compare efficiency. Interfirm comparison analyses cost of different firms with a view to spot out relative efficiency. The third objective of interfirm comparison is aid to management. Interfirm comparison provides aid to management in enforcing and reviewing budgetary control and standard costing. The fourth objective of interfirm comparison is optimum use of resources. Interfirm comparison helps to prepare a comprehensive and detailed plan for firms or units to obtain optimum use of human and material resources. The last objective of interfirm comparison is that identification of weak points. The main objective of interfirm comparison is the improvement of efficiency and identification of weak points. Thank you.